How's everybody doing today? I am Mike from PumaPlow.com, and today I'm by myself, kinda. I am joined by King Bond. How you doing tonight, buddy?
Howdy.
So John's on assignment today. So King Bond and I are gonna play some Banjo Kazooie because he's the expert and I'm not.
Got that so,
right? So basically, on a 15 or 20 second delay, you're gonna help me out with this game.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that'll be fun.
It'll be all right.
And I'd played this once before on stream, but I deleted my save on accident. So we're gonna start over. Oh, the chat's working.
Yay.
Cool. I didn't think it was. Awesome. Okay.
Oh, wow. It's already buffering.
Steffi, Adam, Seth, how y'all doing tonight? Cutscenes, right?
Yeah, that's the best kind.
Okay, I vaguely remember this part. The camera controls suck, but whatever. Whoops.
Yeah, it does look like the chat is cut off.
It does. Problem is, let me see what I can do here. Hang on. John's gonna yell at me because I messed it up, but whatever. Gotta be a position thing. Well, that just seems to have made it worse. That's awesome. Let's see. Properties. I bet that's what it is. Okay. Aha. Okay, I think I fixed it. Maybe not. What did that hold? Hang on. Yeah. Huh. So do I have to do this training?
No, you don't.
I can just skip it. Okay. Let's see. Maybe it's, Well, I don't really want to mess with this, so... You know what? We're just going to get over it for tonight. Chat's messed up. Okay, so we're going to skip the training, allegedly. When's our next Farm Sim stream? Tomorrow night. John will be back from assignment.
And Bottles really wants you to make your mind up.
Yeah, he does. Oh, I don't need training. Whoops. Okay. So we have to do all these little, all these things, right?
No, you didn't. You would decline training, you can just go straight up the tower.
Oh.
Put that thing in the center.
Okay. Ow. Do I need to get the honeycomb pieces or anything?
Yes, you do.
Okay. There's one, let's see, there's one up here somewhere. Or maybe not. Oh. Should have turned my alerts off, huh? Woohoo! Okay. My cat is absolutely going bananas back there, too. I don't know what his problem is today.
This is John. Or something.
He misses John. I don't think that's the problem. No. No.
If you go back to those rocks, there's a honeycomb piece in one of them. There was a...
The rocks.
The rocks that you just passed. Behind you.
In here?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean, oh yeah, back here. Okay. These four things back here. Yeah. What do? Do I jump on them?
You hit left trigger and B. Think.
Oh, X actually.
Oh, that works.
Okay. There it is. Okay, cool. Oops. I know there's one up on these hills over here that we have to jump across, which I failed at miserably the last time I played this.
Yeah.
So that'll be fun.
There's one in the moat.
Yeah, I saw that one. How do I... Yeah, that's what... Okay, that's what I need to do. Ha-ha. Nope. Damn it. So there's fail number one. Don't worry, there'll be plenty of them.
Sheep.
I thought I could just double jump my way across it. John Deere Steve, thanks for following. Do appreciate it. Oops, let's get that. Nope, come here. Kitten, chill the fuck out, dude.
Oh, I think for that last one, you gotta, you gotta hit A twice to get to that last one.
Oh, because I was doing left trigger and A to do the...
Basically, like just tap A twice on everything. You'll get through it easily.
That didn't work. Okay. Come on, dummy. Let's go.
There's the 15 second delay fail. Don't really need it. Don't want it. I mean, it is an achievement to get all the honeycomb pieces. But
so what do I do in here? Double, because double tap doesn't really take me that high.
No, you got to keep moving while hitting double, while double tapping.
That didn't work.
Oh my god! I wish I was there with you.
This is fun. Do I need to hold down left trigger or anything, or just double tap A? Just run and double tap A. Okay.
Oh my god, this is already failing.
Yeah, it doesn't. I can't get far enough to that last one. It's just not enough.
Whatever. Well, then we just won't worry about it then.
Yeah, because we're just wasting a bunch of time. I'll come back here later.
we're gonna be here 4 hours doing the same freaking thing.
Yeah, we're not, because Steffi's streaming at 9 o'clock and I gotta watch that. So.
Oh, I am definitely watching that.
She's playing Slender, yes, I believe, and she's going to get scared.
Maybe with a little extra, too.
Oh, nice. Oops. Remind me how I dive.
I think it's X.
X. But these cameras, they leave something to be desired.
Yeah. 1990s technology, man.
I know, right?
Glory days.
Okay, come on, buddy. Okay. Vladimir, out of the way, bud. Okay. And yes, I'm recording this. It'll go up on YouTube. Yada, 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 guys. Okay, now to the tower?
Onto the tower.
Okay. I think John and I are going to try to play some of the other games co-op, the Banjo Kazooie and Banjo Nuts and Bolts or whatever the hell they are.
I've never played Nuts and Bolts, so I can't help you there. I've never beaten Kazooie. I've almost gotten it, but
yeah,
the final boss is pretty freaking hard.
Blah, blah, blah. Nobody cares. Let's go. Story. Psh. Oh, well. Hang on.
I knew I should have gone on a train to go to your house.
Let's do it.
I'll be there in okay. A day.
You can stream with us tomorrow night.
I can't do it tomorrow night. I work.
Well, that's no fun. Call him sick.
I already did. They'll probably get suspicious.
details. Okay, so
they'll be like, "Why exactly can't you come in?" You know what? I am halfway across the country. You can deal with it.
I just can't do it. I'm sorry. Blah, 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 cutscenes. Come on. Banjo, you're our only hope.
Dun, dun, dun.
Right, Vladimir?
Look at Tootie. She's scared out of her mind.
Yeah, she is.
Oh, God. It's going down, man. Go to the left. There should be three little... platforms where you can get the first jiggy. John Sinclair, don't tell me what to do, buddy. It's right in front of you.
The puzzle piece, yeah. Okay, I got that.
Alright, then go to the right.
Hang on, I'm stuck in a cutscene.
Oh. Well, look for the... the world entrance that's over there.
The red tunnel?
Not the tunnel that's going up.
Okay. Oh, the one I got to the outside world? Okay. I'm assuming I go... Do I put it in the puzzle over there to the right? Damn, I'm smart.
It's like you're on Wheel of Fortune or something.
Right? Yeah, guys, I'm playing backwards compatible. Well, it's part of the Rare Replay, actually. It's not even backwards compatible at this point. So. Come on. There we go. Gee, I bet I go in the door that just opened.
You know, you might. I don't know.
Yeah.
It's almost like, do they really want you to do that?
Mumbo's Mountain. Here we go.
Yay.
Woohoo. Okay. This song's really slow. I like this. Come back here. So I know I need to collect these musical notes.
Yep.
And, because there's 900 of them or something in this game. Something stupid like that. And it's an achievement to get them all, so.
Like Pokemon.
And this bull's going to kill me, so. That's
yeah, fun. They're not fight the bulls. They are damn near invincible.
Uh-huh. Well, hey, I have 11 of the music notes, so I'm almost done.
You might as well collect that Jinjo that you just passed in the middle of the lake.
What was
it? The little blue thing in the middle of the lake.
Okay, I'll get back there in a second. Oh, I got the red thing. That's cool.
I've never seen that way used before to get on top of there.
Well, you know.
Yay,
I'm not the world's best player or anything, so. Okay, well, okay. Oh no.
Yeah, don't. Oh, Mike.
Okay.
Oh, sliding on the mountain. Not fun.
Not a good time. Let's go get the thing in the lake. Oh, him. Okay. How do I can't get up to him. Oh, no. Stupid. Come on. Go back up.
The easiest way that I've found is to do a running double jump off the bridge.
Okay. Well, while we're down here, we're going to get some
music. If you hit notes. X, you'll go faster in underwater.
Oh yeah, look at that. Turn, stupid. Come on. No.
Yeah, you're going to need to, in one of the worlds coming up, you need to be.
We're trying to get up. Come on, dummy. Okay, let's get out of the water.
Sir, are you caught?
Huh?
I'm,
Double jump. Double jump just doesn't work for me. Maybe I'm doing it too fast. Okay. Here we go. Let's try this again.
What I usually do is I spread it apart. Like, in the middle of the jump, I jump, and then I hit A again to do the flap. That's
right.
That's how I get it longer.
I just felt like killing that guy, I'll be honest.
Then if you hold A, you jump for like as long as possible. That's the secret to doing the double jump.
Okay, let's try this again. This is a let's watch Mike fail is what this really is. Ugh, so close. Come on, dummy. Let's go. Okay. Do we need that for anything?
The Jinjo? Yeah, you do.
Yeah. I can't get in there from the water, huh?
It'll be really hard.
Haha, got there.
Hey.
Okay. So I guess we'll go back up to the mountain, because I know there's more stuff up there to collect still.
Take care of the monkey first.
Where's the monkey at?
The big-ass tree on the far side of the world.
Okay. Okay. There's another one of those thingies, too. Dude, the camera angles, though.
Yeah.
Oh, I left Mumbo's Mountain. Whoops.
Yeah, that's not a good thing.
Yeah, apparently. Let's go back in.
That might help.
Yeah, okay. So.
You first go in, you go to the far side of the map.
Okay.
The big ass tree with the monkey on top.
Oh, I remember him now. Yeah, okay.
Congo.
I'm heading over there. Don't you throw oranges at him or something stupid?
He throws oranges at you, and there's orange switches on the floor. You gotta make the monkey throw oranges on the switches.
Okay.
There's three of them total.
There he is. Ow. Go That was easy.
Yeah.
Combine, how you doing, buddy? Okay, got my piece.
There you go.
Yay.
And then need to go and climb that tree there to get an orange. And that little chimp back there, you need to give him that orange.
Uh-huh. Okay.
To learn a move.
Thunder, you're boosting on Farm Sim on the Xbox One? That's a good time. Hey, get another puzzle piece.
Yay.
We need those.
Yeah. Need a lot of them for the last world.
Do I need those blue eggs
yes.
up there?
Then to get up to that little ledge, you hit left trigger and A. OMG. I just
got
a text from one of my fellow managers.
They want you to go
to
work.
No, they need keys to close the store. But I'm not going to give them...
You guys close?
Huh?
You guys close?
Yeah, there's only one store in our little franchise that stays open 24.
Oh, okay.
Then get those eggs and then talk to bottles.
Whose bottles? Whose bottles?
It's in that molehill that you just passed.
Oh, okay.
Before you... Oh, you're already past that, obviously. Never mind. 15-second delay, I keep forgetting. God! I can't stand it.
Where's there a molehill? In here? Oh, up there.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotcha. Okay, let me go back. Oops. Come here, shithead.
Okay. Then after you talk to bottles, you need to hit Congo with eggs.
Okay, I can do that. Hold the right or left trigger, then press Y to shoot an egg out of your butthole. Oh. Press B instead, and you can shoot them out from your butthole.
Oh, good old 90s.
You know, I bought the Rare Replay specifically for RC Pro-Am, so that game's fun too, but you can only play it for about 10 minutes at a time.
I wanted to ask this, since it was all over Twitter that Rockstar was going crazy with what would the viewers or what would the people rather see in a new game? Red Dead 3 or Bully 2?
Red Dead. Oops. How do I know what I'm shooting at? I can't see anything.
You gotta hit. You gotta. What I. Alright.
It's a trigger.
No, 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 no.
And
you gotta
why,
go back up to the ledge.
Then
on the. When you get up to the ledge on the far right, you turn right and go around to the end and you shoot, eggs at them.
Okay. Come on, Mike. Okay. Jesus. Huh.
Bubble's real.
Okay. No, it's just bad players real.
Well, that too. It's not. Yeah. It's on the other side.
Well, maybe I like this side better. Okay.
The other way.
Up the bridge here? Damn it.
Yeah, there's a little bridge. On that bridge, you gotta shoot Kong.
Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, I see it now. Okay.
There you go.
Oh, well, you know. I got him once. That's a start.
Gotta be careful, because he will annihilate you.
Jesus.
And yeah.
Okay.
At him.
What?
But are you gonna aim it at him?
I mean, you know. Controls are really sensitive.
Yes, they are.
There we go. Okay. Wouldn't it be funny if it said shoot him out of your butthole? I agree. I think it should say that.
Yeah.
It would amuse me greatly. But that's okay. Okay, let's go get that piece. Yay.
Now you can go up to the top of the hill and learn the talent trot from bottles.
Yay.
Hey, get all those honey, musical notes that you failed at getting.
Yeah, I'm going back there, I know. Oh, wait, did I mess up? Oh, yeah, I did. Actually, I can go this way. Not get killed by the bull. Oh god. Okay. Where's Bottles hiding at over here? Bottles up there. He's clearly not over here. Yeah. It's okay.
Oh, it's fine, because you got stuff to do over here anyway.
Yep. What's this thing?
The totem.
Oh. No, the little honeycomb looking thing? Or the little honeycomb, like bee house almost? He gave me a bunch of health, yeah. So that's cool.
Because the energy is honey, so that's why.
So what I do with the totem pole?
You shoot eggs in it. But before you do that, don't go too low, because there's an extra life on top of it.
Oh, okay.
I think it's to the second one, and then you flip on top of it.
I do. I went inside the skull.
That's fine. You can become a termite.
So...
Yay, termites.
Okay.
Oh, you don't have enough? That's not good.
Banjo not got enough tokens. Okay, let's get out of here. Ha. John's busy tonight, guys. You're stuck with me and King Bond.
Yay.
Sorry.
Oh, wait, no, sorry. That's the wrong thing.
Aw, sorry, guys.
Woohoo.
Okay, got me another puzzle piece. That's good.
Always good.
Uh-huh. Damn it. Here.
I think it's official. I'm going to buy a train ticket and go over there. Because I cannot stand this.
You need to come out when like you have like a week or something. Make a bunch of videos and have a good old time.
I'll bring my PC.
There you go. Yeah, play Farm Sim with us and... Yeah, everything. Okay, let's go find bottles. We'll get back to that. Okay.
Stuffy.
It would be kind of funny if you like just showed up at my door one day. It'd be a little scary because nobody knows where I live, but you know, it'd be kind of funny. Nancy, how you doing? Saw Dwayne earlier. How's he doing? Hold the right trigger, then press the left trigger. Continue, hold the right or left trigger. What's this do again? I wasn't paying attention.
It's the Talon Trot. You can go up and down steep hills.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Sure. I already cleaned this out up here, didn't I? Okay. So where am I going now?
Just go up and down.
More musical notes?
Just get the musical notes on the hill.
Easier said than done. Oh, I can use that to get up the hill, can't I?
Duh.
Boy, I'm so smart. Right trigger, left trigger, go. Well, that's so much easier than what I was doing last time I played this.
Yeah.
Boy, that's going to make this way easier.
And you can also hold it good to go faster.
Oh, well. Okay. Damn it.
Hey, Jinjo.
Okay, good. You know, instead of coming out here, right, we'll just all go to Steffi's and help her rehab that house. And then we'll just all stream from her place.
Oh, that could also be Puma Plow World Headquarters.
There you go.
New York base.
Right? That's our New York branch. Let's get away from this fool. What do you think, Steffi? Sound like a good plan? I need to go this way. There's still more things over on the mountain over there I need to get. Oh, well.
Well, while you're over at Congo's, there's a witch switch that you hit.
What's that do?
It makes Jiggies appear in the overworld.
Oh, cool. And what are the Jiggies good for again?
Puzzle pieces. Because if you collect all of them, collect all 90 of them, or 100 of them, sorry,
uh-huh.
You're left with like 2 Jiggies after the entire game.
Oh.
By the end of the game, if you have all 100 of them, you're left with 2 of them.
Wow. Yeah. So, do I need to do anything with the totem pole?
You shoot eggs in it.
Okay. Take it all the way out or what?
You take it all the way out, okay. It creates a puzzle piece.
Ah. shoots Megs out of my butthole. Oh, okay. Steffi thinks our plan's great, by the way. I'm shooting him too high. Huh, okay.
It's easier to go next to it. You can go next to the totem pole.
Oh, well, that'd make a lot of sense, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Wow, Mike. It didn't do anything. I'm supposed to shoot it in the mouth, yeah. Right? And that's what she said. I know. Whatever. There we go.
Someone's got to say it.
Whoops.
You gotta shoot it just as the mouth is appearing. There you go.
Yeah, I got it. Okay.
Don't shoot.
Too late.
No,
what
don't
I miss?
Shoot that one. Shoot that one. You can jump on. Damn it.
Yeah, I know. I just shot them all out. There's an extra life up there, isn't there?
Yes, there is.
There's something up there. It's just out of reach. Oh, well. That's okay. What's next?
I don't know.
Steffi's got a spare bedroom for all of us, too, so that's good.
You can go into the termite hole.
Okay. I still don't have enough. I need 5. I only have 3.
There should be, the huts. One of the huts has an extra, token. And the termite hill should have one, too.
Hmm. I can't go in the huts,
can
I?
Oh, you gotta break them.
With
what? You gotta press A and then... left trigger on while you're on top of them.
A left trigger. Oh, no. Sure, it's A and left trigger? All I'm doing is jumping.
That's what I did. Yeah. It's A and right trigger.
Hold still.
Oh no, you gotta learn that move. The bottle's hill right on that same level, but it's not next to the mountain. You gotta go to bottles and learn that move.
I already learned a move from bottles.
There's 3 of them that you learn. And you learn 2 of them.
Bottles, where'd you go, buddy?
Oh, no, go back up. It's right next to the right next to Mumbo's skull.
Okay. There's nothing up here.
Other side of Mumbo's skull. It was in your view like 3 seconds ago. Oh, this is seriously killing me.
I don't see it. Where is it?
Oh my god.
It's up here with Mumbo's skull, right?
If you're looking at Mumbo's skull directly, it's on the left side.
Oh, there it is. Haha, wow. Okay, while he's doing that, I gotta change headphone batteries, so hang on.
The struggle is real. Chat, you have no idea.
Okay, that was fun.
There's nothing I can teach you. Yay!
Okay, let's go break these bad boys open. That's cool. So I'm assuming I need to break all these open.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Ooh, eggs. Okay.
Never have enough eggs.
That's right.
Oh, it's a honeycomb piece. I was dead wrong.
No, there's still... Well, there's... I just got a jumbo thing, too, or whatever.
Oh.
John's out busy tonight, guys. You're stuck with me and Bond.
Woo.
Sorry. I know, right? B-team material.
All the jiggy... Or all the Jinjos.
Oh, I got a gold trophy. What's that do?
That's the extra life.
Yeah. Cool. For the kids, right?
Yeah. I'll just wait till you try to find all the Cheeto books in this game. it's hardcore.
I still don't think I have enough skulls, though, to get the termite thing. So, are there more on this level somewhere?
I'm trying to remember.
Where's that door go? Should I go in there?
If I knew what door you were talking about, yeah.
You'll see in a second.
You're talking about the termite hole, then yes.
No, I don't have enough skulls for him. He wants 5. I still only have 3.
That door right there that you were staring at, that I'm staring at right now. You go in there.
Yeah, go in there. Okay. Hey, ugly. No bears allowed. Yeah, shut the hell up. I'll beat you up.
There should be skulls in there. There's one skull on top. You can clearly see in the camera.
Yeah, I got it. Or not, because, you know.
Use the talent drop if you can't.
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that. Is there just the one in here or anything else?
I think it's at the bottom of the mountain.
Okay, let me get out of here. Hashtag King Puma. No, Puma goes first, guys. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the bitch in this, guys.
Yeah, come on, everybody knows that. No. Nope, run away. I'll go beat you up, though. You're fine. Mm-hmm. Run, dude. Okay.
I think it's at the start of the level.
Well, this is the start. Don't go on there.
Right where you collected the purple Jinjo.
Oop, music notes. The purple Jinjo, huh? Okay. This running thing's really useful, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm honestly not remembering where the last one is.
Let's go back up the
mountain.
Oh,
no, wait. Where you learn the talent trot on the top of the mountain, where you saw the orange Jinjo, if you remember, there's a mumbo skull on right next to the walls up there.
Okay. Next to the walls. Oh, there it is. Come here, buddy. Yay, I've got 5 now. Okay.
You can become a termite. Yay.
Yay. Woo. What's a termite do for me?
You can climb extra steep hills.
Cool. I like that.
Yeah.
Press X. Look at them graphics.
The 90s.
I got
in the 90s,
sweet.
Those were the shit.
Yeah, they were.
Now in 2015, now in 2014, 4K is the shit.
Yeah. So, knack, patty, whack, give the dog a bone. So, am I stuck as a termite, or can I switch?
You can switch anytime. Okay. But I'm going to go back to the termite hole and climb all the way to the top.
How do I climb it?
You just walk on it. You'll automatically stick to it.
On the skull?
No. Where you were to get that one mumbo skull? When you kept sliding down trying to get to it?
Oh. Okay, I get you. Is there more in there?
Yeah, there's a jiggy on the top of it.
Ah, okay. Camera, turn, buddy. There we go.
Use your right stick to use the camera. Climb all the way to the top. None of the enemies will fuck with you. Jump longer, you hold A.
Yeah.
It helps a lot because this is pretty tricky.
Well, this will be fun then.
Yeah.
There we go. Damn it. Almost had it.
When I first did this, it helped me to stay at the bottom of the paths. It would give me a little leeway.
Damn it. Okay. Damn it.
It's a son of a bitch, man.
Yeah, it is. Problem is your camera goes crazy because you get to a certain level and I can't go through that web, I'm assuming, no. Right?
That's why I said if you go to the far bottom of the paths, you might be able to... You should be able to go past it. Don't worry, in due time I'll take a train over there and you'll be good. You'll get all 12 achievements.
There you go.
For a measly 200 gamer score.
There we go. Okay, I'm up on the netting now. Now what?
Alright, then just collect all the musical notes.
Just get the...
Keep going.
Awesome. I can keep going up, can I?
There's
ow, bastard.
There's three levels. There's all 100. Yay!
Whoop. At least you don't fall all the way back down to the top like or to the bottom like I thought I was going to.
Yeah, right.
Mr. Termite, I'm one of you. Leave me the hell alone.
Enemies are still going to hurt you. It doesn't matter.
Okay. Ooh, I found the way out. Haha, I did it.
Now you can fall off, and once you get on the top of the... get outside, you're able to... you are prone to fall off.
Do I need to climb up to the very top of the thing?
Very top.
How do I get up there? Oh, the path. Wow. Let's not fall off, Mike. That was a bitch. I did it.
Yay. Woo-hoo.
Yay. So now what? Are we done with this level? Or you said there's some switch for the thingies, right?
Let me catch up.
Okay. Great, these batteries are dead too. Awesome.
Alright. Can you still hear me? Alright. Yeah. You got all the jiggies and you got all the musical notes. Now you need to collect the honeycomb pieces. One of them you can't get because of your fuck up with the totem pole, which is fine. That's fine. You need to go out of the world as a termite. And climb all the way to the top of the world entrance.
Okay. Let me change batteries again. Hang on.
All right.
Okay, so go out of the world, right? Okay, it's over there. Timber.
You can collect the honeycombs on a different time. That's not a major.
Yeah, sure. I know I've done some of these, and I know there's guides for it, so I'm not really that worried about it. So.
You just have me on commentary because I'm awesome.
That's exactly what it is. Okay, so I'm outside of Mumbo's Mountain now.
Climb to the top of the world entrance.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta jump onto the world entrance right next to the door. Just keep jumping until you get to the top.
On top of Mumbo's Mountain?
Wait, no, you can't because the wish switch wasn't activated. Forgot about that.
Do we need to go back in and turn the switch on?
Yeah, you need to go back in and turn the switch on.
Okay, where's it at?
You remember where that monkey was?
Uh-huh.
You gotta go up there. There's a witch switch on...
monkey was over there.
On one of the platforms.
Okay.
You gotta be Banjo and Kazooie first.
How do I switch?
You gotta go back to the Mumbo skull and switch.
Ow, you bastard. Okay. Yeah, just Banjo tonight, guys. We're probably only going to go another half hour or something. And get out of the way so Steffi can be... can play some Slender and get scared later.
Maybe with a mini raid.
Definitely looking forward to that. I don't know about anybody else. So, I can get the... I can do the totem pole thing, too.
Oh, yeah, okay. So, when you're Banjo-Kazooie, do that before you get to the switch. When you're Banjo-Kazooie, use eggs until you get to the last head. You can then jump up and get the stuff.
Okay.
And these people in their farm send comments.
I know, right? It's like the only game we play or something.
To be fair, that's why you're popular.
Oh, completely. We're popular because we're awesome, Bond.
And because you're awesome on Farm Sim.
Yeah, that too. Wow, that's not a nauseating when you get on top of there. Holy shit.
Yeah.
There we go. Got it. Yay. Cool. Okay, so go back to where the monkey was.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Monkey. Oh, God. Well, that's one way to get there, I guess. No, come on. Okay. Is that that switch on the far left? Okay. Oh, I gotta kill the bear again.
You don't gotta kill anything.
Or, wait. Well, that platform's not engaged.
Okay. Yep. That's right.
I gotta get an orange to feed the chimp, right?
Which is on the tree.
Right. Okay, got me an orange. Let's go. Eat your damn orange and shut up.
Lols.
Right? Yeah, we'll be playing Farm Sim tomorrow night. We'll be on Mountain Lake, probably. We have plans for that map now, so...
Yay.
Or at least I do. Okay. Bastards. Okay.
And even though this is unrelated, speaking of Farm Sim, have you seen that Michigan map?
A little bit, yeah.
I think it's pretty good.
So what do I do with the witch face? Do I step on it?
You jump on it, you smash it.
Okay. Got it. Oh, hey. Puzzle piece, I see it now.
Yay.
His name's Puma Plow because... Our name's Puma Plow because John's gamer tag is Primo Plowboy. But whatever, guys. Has nothing to do with Farm Sim. It was way before Farm Sim ever came out that we had these names. So now I need to go be a termite again,
yes, sir.
Right? Okay. I'm catching on, Bond.
Slowly but surely.
Another 10 or 12 hours of this and we'll be a set. Okay. Whoops.
Oh, the delay just
took a swing at Mumbo. Like Maverick's fairies, changes like winter are coming. So what comes out tomorrow? You'll see. Wait till tomorrow, Sean. Tomorrow's video is pretty cool. On the farm for Sunday is freaking awesome. So it's a good time. But tomorrow's video, there's a couple of the live streams, last couple of live streams from the 12 hour. And then there's a special video, a very special episode of Boy Meets World. And then Sunday on the farm is really good.
Wow, way to give out spoilers for the special video.
Yeah, it's a good time. It's, it's pretty neat. So now I can climb on top of Mumbo's mountain, right? How do I do
that?
You
just keep jumping up.
I get it. I got it.
Yay.
Okay, so now
you walk out into the main area.
But it's scary out here.
Well, it is what it is.
Cater Gator, what's up, dude? Uh-oh, I'm gonna turn back into Banjo.
Yeah, it's fine.
Standby. Yeah. Okay, now what? I'm back out
of
the main area.
You gotta use the Talon Trot.
Go up
that hill. And then open up that musical note door.
The one that says that has 50. Okay, has 50 on it. Whoop. Well, bottles interrupted me, so.
Yeah.
Big Baller, basically the objective of this game is to just collect every collectible in the game, more or less.
It's just a fun little game. It's, you know, it's kind of like Farm Sim. What's the point of Farm Sim? You know. Can I go already? Let's go.
I know speedrunners have taken almost 3 hours to beat this. Yeah.
Really?
And it's, I can see that.
Huh.
Because there's 9 worlds and a lot of fucking shit in this game.
Okay, I'm out in this world now.
Yay, the musical note door.
So what am I doing?
Go to the...
Put the puzzle pieces on this thing?
Man, almost time, Mike.
Yeah, we're just about done here. Gotta go eat dinner and get ready for Steffi and, you know, everything else.
So. I am 100% excited. I'm just saying.
Me too. Why do I always have a plastic cup of water? First off, it's not a plastic cup, thank you. It's Tupperware, okay?
Ooh.
Tupperware.
Ooh, don't get butthurt.
So, back off. Actually, our mom used to sell Tupperware, so we're kind of Tupperware snobs in my family. So, anyway, but it's Tupperware cup, and it's, you know, that's just what I do. I don't have to waste bottles. I don't have to, you know, any of that stuff. So where am I going,
Bondo? Are you going up? You see where that witch is? The witch face? That little, you got to go up that bridge.
Nope. Well, now I'm talking to the... fairy princess or something.
Oh.
Brintilda. And yeah, you can wash cups instead of, you know, wasting plastic bottles. Although John reuses his bottles for a while, so he doesn't really waste them. But, you know.
As long as you wash them out, they're perfectly normal.
Yeah, I mean, he'll use them for a few weeks, then wash them, and then go from there. So. But I've had these cups since college, which, spoiler alert's a long time ago. I have like 8 or 10 of them, so that's why you always see me with the same cup, because I have a bunch of them. So, okay, next world. I'm at the sewer pipe. What do I do? Cross it?
No, you
No.
You go down to the bottom where there's like a little pond. There's a little doorway there. You gotta go in there with a little monster face.
It's like an underwater tunnel kind of thing.
You go into that monster face.
Oh. Well, then I went the wrong way. Let me turn around. Oh, God. Come on,
that
stupid.
Tunnel down there in the pond leads you to the puzzle of the ninth world.
Oh. Fool, you're going to drown. Let's go. Okay, let me get up and get some air real quick. Oh, you mean that monster face?
Yep.
Okay, let's get out of here. You just downloaded this game with the XPS card to Wayne 1, Nancy? Awesome. That's cool. Okay, so I remember this level. This is... Oh, wait, no, I don't. I'm at Treasure Trove Cove.
Yay.
Do I get... Oh, I'm at the pirate ship. Okay, so what are we doing here?
I guess you can defeat Nipper. Get
do I jump
the,
in the toy box?
Yeah, you go into...
Well, apparently I do, because...
Yeah.
No, John won't be scared watching Steffi because it's someone else playing, and, you know, it'll be different, I promise.
No, it's Steffi that's going to be scared shitless.
Exactly.
Which is why it's going to be fucking hilarious.
Yep. Okay. So what shall I do first in here, sir?
You can defeat the hermit crab.
Okay, how do I do that? Eggs?
No, you hit A and then X while you're in the air.
Okay.
You gotta do that 3 times.
Okay.
And after that, if you haven't already, you should get an achievement.
I like achievements.
Yay.
Actually, there's double achievements in this game, too, if you're playing it as part of the Rare Replay.
Really?
Yeah, because in the Rare Replay has like 10 achievements for this game, and it's like, get 30 points, get 50 points, get 60 points, whatever. So.
That's different.
Ow. Yeah. Doesn't seem like I'm doing anything to him. Looks like I'm getting hurt. Hang on, why is that? Look. You said A then X, right?
Yeah. Oh, you gotta hit him in the eye.
Oh, in the eye. Okay. I was going for the claws.
Yeah, that's not good. You will legit die.
Oh, I did. Don't worry.
I just saw that too.
How do you get close enough to his eyes?
You gotta wait till the claws are spread apart and then go in for the kill.
You're so smart, King Bond.
Yeah.
Quit talking. Let's go. I'm gonna go kill this guy's back here, though. Okay.
There's way too much talking going on.
Right? Oh, missed. Darn it.
There you go. Where the hell is Texas?
There we go. Okay. Got him. Trust me, John knows stuff. He's playing Slender later. Okay. Musical notes.
Yay, an achievement.
Yay. That was good, Mike.
Oh, you gotta go inside the shell, by the way.
Okay.
There's a jiggy in there.
Getting jiggy with it. Nah, 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 nah.
Alright, Will Smith.
That's your Will Smith for the night. You're welcome, guys.
And with that, we end the stream.
Pretty much. It's the biggest shell ever, by the way.
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh, by the way, chat is dead because they're dying to see Steffi get the shit scared out of her.
Well, there's only 25 people here. It's not like there's, 100 like we get on a Saturday when playing Farm Sim or something.
Any day playing Farm Sim, rather.
Right. That's part of it, too. We're not playing Farm Sim, so.
Yeah. I'll bet you're on top for Banjo Kazooie, though.
Yay. Where's the jiggy at in here? I don't see one.
It's right in front of it. It's in the camera view. You gotta go where the light is and then jump.
Where? Oh.
Well, you just got it.
I got the jiggy? Oh, okay. Well, whatever. I'm leaving.
Alright.
Get out of this shell that's way too big.
Or you could just stay in here until time's up.
Nah, we're gonna be productive. For like 5 more minutes or something. Okay.
No, Zenvo, we're not farming. We're actually about to end soon.
Yep.
Alright, so I guess you can go to the pirate ship.
I like pirate ships.
Arg, matey.
Arr. That's right.
Hey, red feathers. Yay. Yeah, you get to learn how to fly in this world.
Yay.
Yay.
A I guess I'll talk to Bobbles while I'm up here.
Yeah, that might help.
I like how he has a molehill on a big platform where there's nothing underneath it, but whatever.
All right.
Oh, the clock is broken. What happened there? It was working earlier.
That's different.
Well. Yeah. Because it was...
It's broken because John's not here.
It's broken because Snaz is stupid. That's okay.
We're ending in like 3 minutes anyway.
Yeah, I'm not really worried about it.
Although the clock is broken, so technically we can go as long as we need to.
We can go all night.
12-hour Banjo Kazooie.
Go until it's over. Okay. Oh, well.
Oh, climb the mast to get a Jinjo.
Okay. I got a skull too. Awesome.
Yay.
Get down, dumb shit.
God, these texts.
Like I'm popular all of a sudden.
That's weird, because I didn't think anybody liked
it.
All right.
Well, then why the hell am I in here?
Okay, so I got the Jinjo at the top.
Yay.
What else is there on the pirate ship to do?
You saw where that platform was sunken into the floorboard?
Yep.
You got to break that open and go in there.
I can do that. Ooh. Okay. Oh, no, I'm sinking fast. Well, I fell off. Okay. How the hell do I get down there?
There's two separate rooms in there.
These camera angles.
Yeah, they're not the best. Okay. Just wait till you get to the third world. You're gonna wish your eyes died, man. I'm telling you. The camera angles in there suck. Alright, you gotta dive to the bottom, get to the gold.
Well, come on, stupid.
If you need to go slow, then press A to go slow.
Right. Pivot. Okay, how do I get to the second room?
It's outside, and, a little hole in the side of the ship. That's how you get in there.
Okay. See it now. It's like you've played this game once or twice.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Guess with that we can end the stream.
Yeah, let me finish this room up. What's the gold do?
You can get a Jiggy from Blubber.
Oh.
Because that's why he was crying, because he lost his gold, because he's a moron.
Right. Come on, dude. Get out. Get out before you drown. Come on.
Like I said, press A if you need to go slow.
Yeah, that's no fun.
Yeah, I know.
Go big or go home, right?
I realize that, but, you know. Sometimes it pays to be safe.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back to Jigglypuff here.
Something like that.
Yeah, Jigglypuff.
Na 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 na.
Yep.
One.
Thunder really wants 24 hours of Banjo, by the way.
Thunder, you can stick it where the sun don't shine.
Okay, guys, we're going to cut out right here on top of the pirate ship. We'll pick this up some other time. Mr. Bond, thanks for helping
no
me out,
problem,
buddy.
Chief.
And until next time, guys, I'm Mike from PumaFlow.com.
Toodles.
See ya.